In today's video, we'll teach you the Chinese character for the sun or day, pronunciation. 日. This is a fun character in the Chinese language because the character 日 looks like the item it is describing, which is otherwise known as a pictograph. In the Chinese language, about 4% of all characters are pictographs, which means the character evolved from pictures, the earliest of which were found on oracle bones. In the case of 日, you can see there is a resemblance to the sun, which makes the character easy to learn. Now let's see some examples. 生日, birthday. 末日, day of judgment. 日本, Japan, the land of the rising sun. 日出, sunrise. 日落, sunset. 日报, daily paper. 8月5日, 5th of August. 日日夜夜, days and nights, a common lyric in Chinese songs. 日常生活, daily life. So there you have it. Now you know the character for sun or day in Chinese. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more Chinese lessons.